never going to be on bike paths almost all the way to the Tustin train station, but we'll find out. What's so cool about Irvine? There are intersections with multiple bike paths, and it's like, which one you want to go on? Thank you. I've done this ride several times, but I don't believe in this direction. Came upon an intersection at I came upon an intersection that I would absolutely recognize going the other way. It took me a minute to figure out. Picked a super complicated stretch to swap out my glasses. Just past the entrance for the freeway trail, home of dinosaurs. But we got a train to catch. Thank you. sort of sporting activity. I'm not sure what. Street hockey? I'm gonna say street hockey. I cannot see it. I can only hear it and see the logo. Yes, apparently it's a street hockey complex. Looked like hockey played on roller skates on a regular rink, so that's probably different than street hockey. But at least three, maybe half dozen rinks. Well, the Mountains of the Sea path certainly lives up to its name. I don't know that I followed it all the way up. A ride for another day. into it and seeing how much farther it goes, but this is how much farther I go because we got a train to catch. Tenths of a mile to the train station from the bike path. Can't really complain about that.